We're at the EBAL Center Meet. This is the Frosch Soft Boys 300 meter hurdles, heat one of, I think, one. Amador Valley is unrepresented in this race. Close race here. Two De La Salle and two Granadas. Looks like with that hurdle, the De La Salle athletes have created a little more daylight. But the Granada athlete comes up at the end, and I think he still took third. I think De La Salle still won two.